Babette right there has a Joey in her pouch. You can see she's a little bit tired. I'd be tired too if I was carrying around a big Joey in my pouch all day long. Her favorite food is cashews, and that's what I'm trying to give her right now. Do you like a cashew? No thanks. I've eaten enough today. But Quigley is enjoying his peanut back there. You can see that they hop just like kangaroos would. And they use their tail to help them balance. You can just see how huge her pouch is. It's so neat. I love how it just, she can suck it up like that when she bounces around. And then she, when she stops, she could just relax. And it just kind of sinks down like a big pot belly. Each and every single one of our little Joeys born is incredibly important. He is number 4 from our little breeding pair of Quigley and Babette. They're doing a wonderful job. And number 4 is just as important as number 1. And I hope that we continue to have more and more. These guys are being sent to other facilities that are going to educate about how amazing these little guys are and how important they are to their environment. But then they're also working on having a breeding colony, captive bred breeding program, so that we can continue in the United States to keep up these guys thriving in captivity as well. We just pulled a little baby Bettong Joey, and I'm going to weigh him. So I'm gonna go ahead and put him in the pouch. Get him down in there so he feels nice and cozy. And I'm going to weigh him to see if he's ready to be pulled from Mama's pouch yet. He has to be over 200 grams. And so we're going to see right now if he's over 200 grams. There you go, bud. So 268. And then I'm going to weigh the pouch. 70. So he's 198 grams. So he is going to go back with Mom for like a day or two, and then he'll be ready to come out and join the world. Join all of us. Isn't he so cute? You can go ahead and put little Joey back with Mama. You can continue nursing for a while. Good job, Babette. Very patient. Happy baby. Just barely fits. We're going to weigh him. And he is 221 grams, which means he is doing really well for being away from Mom. So we pulled him about a week ago, just after he gained over 200 grams. And he is growing so fast. You can tell he's so much bigger than he was a week ago. He is learning how to hop and run and jump and be adorable and get around in the world. And we're so excited that he's doing so well. This guy has a really, really important job. He is part of a population of animals that is critically endangered, and it's really difficult to bring an endangered species back from the brink. And they're not just endangered, they're critically endangered. There's about 5,000 left in the entire world, and that's in captivity, in the wild. And so we're working really hard to keep these guys going in captivity, so when they are able to be reintroduced into the wild, we have a nice diverse genetic background for these guys to thrive in the wild. No, really, everyone loves the Bettong. These guys can really do no evil. They do wonderful things in their environment. These guys, they have amazing little claws, and they're nocturnal. They're gonna hop around at night, and they're gonna be digging up fungi, and they eat that, and then there's little bugs in their hind gut here that digest it, make it, I like to call it sugar poop. It allows the plants to absorb more nutrients. So it's like nature's own Miracle-Gro. It gets them growing 3 times faster and stronger than they would grow if a Bettong wasn't digging around the roots and pooping around and eating the fungi and everything like that. So it's wonderful. The Bettongs love eating the fungi. It's good for the fungi to spread around, get their spores spread around. It's good for the plants. It's good for the animals that eat those plants and live in those plants. It's good for farmers because they want their plants to grow faster and stronger too. So really, everybody loves the Bettong. They're a very important part of their environment. This Joey says subscribe. You can find us on Twitter and Facebook, and our website's on the end tag and the doobly-doo. No, seriously, subscribe.